Good afternoon, Tony. It's Kerry here from Pacific Toyota Lexus Cairns. So I'm not too sure if you've actually been in Cairns itself. So we're actually in the heart of Cairns itself here on 77 Melgrove Road. So this is one of our most pre-owned dealerships here. So we actually have two pre-owned dealerships. So like I said to you, this one here on 77 Melgrove Road and the other pre-owned dealership that we actually have is actually at 235 Mulgrave Road. That's about 2 kilometres south of us in Cairns on the left-hand side. Next to that is actually our franchise dealership, Toyota itself, and Lexus Parts and Service Department. So what I'm going to do for you right now is a high definition virtual tour of our 2016 Holden Colorado turbo diesel 4x4 with the drop slide tray in steel and color. So basically what I'm going to do is going to go through the vehicle, interior, exterior of the motor vehicle. Also just make sure to point out if there's any bad perfections in the motor vehicle itself, like as in stone chips, dents or scratches, or any defects on the vehicle itself. Okay, so let's get straight into it. As you can see, basically get straight down onto the front bar here, Tony. I'll make my way across the front of the bar as well too, just to make sure there's no bad perfections on that side. Fantastic, Tony, it looks really good. I'll just make my way up onto the bonnet now, Tony. I actually have lifted up the bonnet, as you can probably see in the video, but I'm going to go through the engine bay as well at the same time as I'm doing the front of the vehicle. So as you can see, there's a little bit of a bird poop right here, but we can get that all cleaned off anyway. Now I'm actually going to go straight into the engine bay right now and get that all lifted up. Fantastic. Okay, as you can see, I'll just make my way across to the other side. Fantastic, looks pretty good. So just to let you know, Tony, this vehicle has actually come from the Tablelands. So the Tablelands is actually about 45 minutes away from us, up a little bit more further up the hill sort of sides of us. So it's always been serviced there as well too, at the Holden dealership as well. So every service is since brand new as well too. So let's go down to the left side of the vehicle here, Tony. Just going to make my way to the back of the tray, and then I'm going to make my way down underneath the chassis as well too, just to give you a look at that side. But before I do that, just giving you a bit of a view on the left side as well. So as you can see, there's no bad perfections in the paint whatsoever. Looks really good. Just go underneath the chassis itself. Fantastic, looks pretty good. Just going to go down to the wheel arch now. Basically go around the wheel arch, just check around the wheel arch itself, how clean and tidy that is actually. Being up in the Tablelands, it's actually got the red soil up there as well too. So there is a little bit of red soil, to be honest here, on this car, Tony, just around the stain marks on the mud flaps and stuff. Okay, looking through the door trim now, as you can see, it's got the pockets with your cup holder, also down into the kick panel, just to make sure there's no bad perfections on that. Up onto the dash, before I go any further, just let you know that it does have a cup holder. Across the dash, over on the driver's side as well too, and then basically make my way into the rear of the vehicle now. So just open up the rear of the door, looking at the trim, there's a little bit of scuff mark here, but otherwise it's in pretty good condition. Down onto the kick panel, up onto the back of the seat, in the US right now, and then basically back into the row of the seats itself. Fantastic, looks pretty good. Okay, looking in the tray, just going to give you a look in the tray, how clean and tidy that actually has been looked after really well. Fantastic, Tony. Okay, just looking at the rear side, so I'm going to go around the rear of the vehicle now. Just on the driver's side, just take a little bit of an angle on that side for you. Fantastic, looks really good. Just going to have a look down underneath through the rear part. As you can see, it's got the tow bar fitted to the vehicle as well too. Fantastic, that's good and that's handy to have. Just going to go around the chassis and basically step back a little bit, go onto the paint of the vehicle as well too. Awesome, Tony, looks good. Just get a bit of an angle on that side there, Tony. fantastic. There's no ripples in the paint. That paint's in really good condition. So it looks like the vehicle's been looked after really well. I just noticed on a little bit of an angle there, there's a little bit of a dent there, but that's from someone opening up the door. But otherwise, it's in pretty good condition. Just gonna open up the rear door, up onto the back of the seats, and then look across the seats itself. Fantastic. Just gonna go through the driver's side door now, just before I get into it. Just gonna go look at the trim itself. As you can see, there's not much wear and tear on that with electric windows. Your mirrors are up here with your power mirrors. Fantastic. Okay, so I'm just gonna jump in now. Go across the dash. As you can see in the Colorados, they always got that little hiding department there as well too.
What's it like in the streets in Colombo at the moment?
All right, I'm gonna go start the vehicle up. So I'll put the camera on the dash itself. So it's only got 125,180 on the clock. So just before I go away from the steering wheel, I just want to show you the features on the steering wheel itself. As you can see, the volume controls on here and the silver little button, and then you've got your Bluetooth, and then your mute button as well too. And then also on the right side of the steering wheel, you've got your cruise control. So you can set your cruise control on that side as well. Looking at the audio sound system, so it's all touch screen button as well too. So you can change the station on that side. Also go back to home screen as well too. Set up your Bluetoothing. The air conditioning units down below it as well too. Then also below that as well too, you've got your dual 12 volt plugging as well for your accessories. Your hill descent and also your traction control button. And then just in the center console part area, you've got your two high, four high and four low, your four drive range. In your center console with your cup holders, and that part there is the USB, so you can basically put your USB stick and everything in there, and AUX. Okay, so I'm just going to have a look at the service book. Like I said to you, Tony, it's a one owner. It's from the Tablelands originally. Reed and Motors have done all the servicing for you. As you can see, the first service at 15, 30,000. After that one's 45. Next one after that, 61. After that one, 75. 87. And then 106. So the next one was actually done by us. So we would have actually done another service on the vehicle as well too, but I'll definitely double check on that side for you as well too, Tony. So I'm just going to go through the like I said, that's actually coming to the end of the video right there, Tony. All right, so Tony, thank you very much for your inquiry. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to give me a call, but send me a text or Frank, or thanks, talk soon.